Hey, how's my favorite person? Really? I'm so sorry. That sucks. Yeah. Are you hurt? Sounds like you need to be checked out by a doctor. Yeah. Oh no. Remember, I have my degree. We don't have to go anywhere. And I always carry my medical kit with me. So you don't have to worry about that, okay? Okay. I'm gonna take care of you. Yeah. You sit tight. I need to go ahead and sterilize my hands first before we get started. Good thing I have this in my kit. Want some too? Make sure I'm all cleaned up. Yeah. Don't worry, it's not gonna hurt much longer, okay? Yeah. So first I'm gonna take some of your vitals. We're gonna make sure that you don't need any more care than just a little bit of a checkup, and I'll take care of that wound, okay? Yeah. So first I'm gonna take your vitals. Even a little bit is too much. Yeah. You are my favorite person after all. I don't want my favorite person to be in pain. So I'm gonna take care of that, okay? Let me just put my hair back so it doesn't get in the way. Be just a second. You sit right there, okay? Yeah. Be right there. I'm ready to help you out. Let's start by getting your hair out of the way too. Yeah, because I gotta be able to see that. Okay. Okay. Now that it's out of the way, let me just Is it okay if I get closer? I know we live together and I take care of you, but I still always want to ask. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Ready. Okay, looking good. We're gonna do the other side too, okay? You ready? It's not gonna hurt at all, okay? It's not. Okay, it looks like you don't have a temperature. Right, your oxygen level's at 98. Okay, another thing we can check on. You're doing good. Very good. Now, I like to take all of my temperatures, so I've got one more, and it's gonna go under your tongue, okay? Okay, so, say, yeah, it's gonna go under your tongue. Okay, yeah. Same thing. 98.6. That means that you are healthy in a few ways, but we still have that one we're gonna take care of. But don't worry, nothing serious. Okay. So, we're gonna start by cleaning it. So good. Yes. Almost got it. I've got a stepper glove. We're all ready to go. Don't touch her though, because I've got sterile hands. She wanted to make sure you were okay. Yeah. She loves you. She does. Okay. We've cleaned it now. I did need to put a little bit of hydrogen peroxide on it. Okay, we gotta get out those nasty germs. But don't worry, I got the kind that doesn't hurt. And I have something that will distract you, just in case it hurts just a tiny bit, okay? It might just a little bit. I'm gonna apply it, but I want you to watch this, okay? Watch this. Yeah, I know it stings a little, I'm sorry. Sorry, keep watching. Yeah, we're almost done. You did so good. It's all clean. Yeah, it is. Now, I need to tap some stuff. Tap a little bit of the last bit off of it. So, thank you. You got it. Okay. Now, I'm gonna put a little bit of neosporin in it. Okay, see? It's not gonna hurt. Worst part is all over, and you did so good. Okay, I'm just gonna what's on it? Just some burns and some white. It's nothing anybody's gonna make fun of one way or the other. Don't worry about that. We're all done, and look who's here. Say hi. Bye. Love you so much. Love you too. She just loves you. She wants to make sure you do. Okay. You are all set. So, oh, my hands are dry. Let me just put a little bit of cream on. Okay. Give me a sec. You know how I am with my cream. You're all set.